All right. All right. We're gonna grab the rake, and we're gonna start the long process. The long process. Table don't go down any lower. You can sit. You can sit for now. Alright. Been a while since you've been groomed, huh? Yeah. We'll get you fixed up. We'll get you fixed up. We'll get you fixed up.
If you've ever needed more capacity, more features,
all right. Shedding process. 130 pounds. It's gonna take me a while. I don't think you've been groomed for quite some time. That's okay. We love big doggies. A lot of mobile groomers got big dogs over 65 pounds. We love all doggies. Well, I'm sure they love them too, but yeah, these 130 pounders, they can be quite the hassle if they don't want to jump up on the table. I'd say it took me about 5 minutes to coax her to get up on the table. Had to maybe exert about 50% of the energy to pick her up. So, thank goodness I didn't have to. They're the burden of all 130 pounds, especially my age. Alright. Woo! You'll fill up my shot back a couple times.
Yeah, it does go down a little more.
There. pulling out my shoulder. You like Pink Floyd? Yeah, everybody likes Pink Floyd. You ever seen him in concert? I saw him 8 times.
Thank you.
It's gonna be about 5 pounds lighter.
Thank you.
step, Gracie. Wow. You have not been groomed for a long time. Holy moly.
getting there. I gotta bring you down.
No. Up. Oh, good girl.
Stay up.
You need to stay up for this part.
Woo!
You have like 10 gallons of hair too much back here.
Choppers!